the past, let's see, December of the 8th year that I've had the privilege of working with Brad on one piece, and today, two pieces. I'm going to let him explain all that to you in a moment. But before he does, for all of the veterans and for all the people that are here, I'm speaking for the whole band and our audience too. Thank you very much for all your time. I think everybody remembers him. That's our original uniform.
An interesting statistic that I came across the other day. Generally, I knew, but we don't often think about the casualties that occur in these very highlighted, well-known battles. Pearl Harbor, of course, was an attack that we were totally not expecting. And in that, during that event, short-lived, but there were roughly 2,400 guys killed in action. Now, just to give you a basis for comparison, that's almost as many people as live in the entire city of Port Richey. Think about that. In total killed in action in World War II, 407,000. That is just about the population of the whole Pasco County. Think about that. So, I hope that we can pass this kind of information along to our children, so maybe we don't have so many of those, and there'll be more of us around. Thank you.